You're a falling star. You're the
congratulations.
Star. You're the light in the sand when I go too far.
Congratulations, Brian and Carmen.
I'm an artist. And you play it coy, but it's
congratulations.
Oh, when you're smiling at me, you know exactly what you do.
Baby, Carmen don't pretend,
but you don't know it's true, 'cause you can see it when I look
at you.
Congratulations! In this crazy life,
congratulations!
Crazy times, it's you. You make me sing your every line, your every word.
Carmen and I have been friends for a very long time. Sometimes it feels like forever. We are more than just friends. We are sisters, just not by blood. I love you very much. You made a very beautiful bride. Brian, she is yours. Take care of her. You guys be happy together. I love you very, very much. Congratulations.
Brian, for going on 17 years now, he is as close as a brother as I have, other than mine, of course. We've been through quite a bit, and I am so proud of the both of you. Carmen, you are an absolutely beautiful bride today, and I have absolutely no doubt that you two are going to continue to make each other happy for the rest of your lives. May your love never end, and all grow stronger. Congratulations.
For those of you who don't know me, my name is David. I would like to thank you all for coming, and those who made this day possible. It's an honor to be one of Brian's best men, and it's a privilege to call him my friend for the past 16 years. In the time that I've known Brian, we've been through a lot together. We've helped each other through all our lows and been with each other to celebrate our highs. And there's been no greater time worthy of celebration than today. I remember when Brian came over to my house and we were talking about a new woman that he had met at work. I told him, do not date anybody you work with under any circumstances. Thankfully, that's the one piece of advice Brian ignored that I tried to give him. And after seeing them together, I too have to agree that she is, in fact, perfect. Carmen, you look absolutely beautiful. And when I look at Brian, I see the face of a man who has found true happiness. And when I look around the room, I see the faces of those who love him and wish nothing but the best for both of them. So I think I can speak for everyone here when I say I believe this is a union that will last forever. So I'll end with saying, may your love be modern enough to survive the times and old-fashioned enough to last forever.
At all, except for just a dream or two. But I've got lots of plans for tomorrow, and all my tomorrows belong to you. Right now, it may not seem like spring at all. We're drifting, and the laughs are few. But I've got rainbows planned for tomorrow, and all my tomorrows belong to you. No one knows better than I that luck keeps passing me by. That's fate. But with you there by my side, I'll soon be turning.
Days when the rains came, didn't care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. And no one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be, you will always be the girl in my life for all time. Mama, mama, you know
for your honeymoon.
Brian and Carmen, I'm gonna congratulate you on a wonderful day. It was great to be a part of it. I'm sorry Benjamin couldn't be here with us, but it's an honor to fill his shoes today. Congratulations.
Hi Brian and Carmen, we love you guys. Congratulations on your big day. It was an honor for you to let us participate in your wedding.
It was an honor to be here today, and good luck in your future.
We love you guys.
Brian, Carmen, Loving. This is a very, very special day for you two. I want to congratulate the both of you and wish you both the best. And I hope the two of you fall more and more in love every day. And good luck.
I'd like to say that when you was dancing before, I could see the love that you have for each other's in your heart come out through the expressions in your face and in your eyes, how you look at each other. And it's really awesome. And I just wanted to say thank you for inviting me.
Thank you for inviting us. We love you both. Bye.
All right, Brian, Carmen, congratulations. I'm so glad you guys got married. From the bottom of my heart, you guys are perfect for each other. And I'm so happy that, Brian, that you asked me to be one of your groomsmen. I love you guys.
Congratulations, Brian and Carmen. We wish you the best of luck in the world. You guys could not be more perfect for each other.
Carmen, you were absolutely gorgeous today. Brian, good luck. Good job, guys. And little secret, we've been holding in. I guess we'll see our wedding in September, man. See you.
Hi, Carmen and Brian.
Hello.
We just want to say congratulations and that we hope that you have the most beautiful, long lasting, forever marriage of your lives, and that you guys enjoy each other and not to forget to really enjoy the small moments and just take it all in and have a good time and have fun with each other.
And what she said, and we love you.
We love you very much.
We're always here for you guys, so
thanks for the invitation.
Thank you.
Hi, Carmen. Congratulations, best wishes to you and Brian, and we look so forward to being a part of y'all's lives. The wedding was just beautiful, the venue was beautiful, everything just turned out perfect, and we love you, our perfect daughter.
Hey, Tudor Booter, I love you. Love is not pride. You're Brian's now, but you're always ours. We love you. Hope y'all have many, many happy years together.
And we love you more than you can ever
say. Gotcha.
Gotcha.
Honey, I love you so much. This is our special day. And I'm so glad that we chose to do it with all of our family and friends and put forth the effort. And you earned it. This day is about you. I love you so much. When we watch this video, know that every single day I think about you, and I'll be able to look back and say we did it the right way. I love you so much. Bye, honey.
I love you, Brian. I'm so happy that today I became your wife, and I know we'll watch this for many, many years, and I can't wait for our future together. I love you.
Love will not cease at the end of time, and love will protect. Love always hopes, and love still believes when you don't. Love is the arms that are holding you. Love never fails you. A sound when I can't turn back around, when the sky is falling down, nothing is greater than this, greater than this. 'Cause love is right here, love is alive. Love is the way, the truth, the life. Love is the river that flows through. Love is the arms that are holding you. And love is a place